Greetings, students and families. My name is Katia Stokes, and I am the Director of Student Wholeness in the Office of Whole Child Services and Support. In City Schools, we are committed to ensuring that all students are inspired to pursue their passions and interests. Our vision for student wholeness calls for us to recognize that we have brilliant and capable students with unique experiences and talents. Our vision also calls for us to provide safe, supportive, and engaging learning environments. My office supports schools with creating caring school communities where all students feel a sense of belonging. Specifically, we help schools with creating meaningful opportunities to nurture the thoughts, ideas, needs, emotions, and dreams of our students. We do this by providing training and materials to schools, as well as families, on how to recognize, address, and support the social-emotional needs of students, and by providing training on compassionate communication skills through a process called restorative practices. Restorative practices helps to build healthy relationships between students and staff. We are committed to ensuring that all students, regardless of race, gender identity, orientation, or ability level, feel acknowledged, heard, and affirmed.
Hello, I'm Dani Byerson, the Educational Specialist for Extracurricular Activities and Student Engagement in the Office of Whole Child Services and Support. In my role, I support the vision of wholeness by actively seeking community partners and organizations that offer programs or opportunities that can inspire your child to realize their personal ambitions and interests. I recognize the importance of selecting the best school. There are so many great options in city schools and so many factors to consider when making the decision. Choosing the school that is the best fit can bring up so many emotions for the student as well as the family. These are amongst some of the many reasons why our teams work tirelessly to make sure schools have a variety of offerings, programs, and clubs that will support students with being successful now and in the future. It is important to us that you have best fit options that enable families and our students to experience happiness, to thrive, and achieve postgraduate dreams. A consideration may be to look at the existing and upcoming extracurricular programs and community partnerships at a school. Knowing that a school has programs and activities that meet the interests and passions of your child can be a key factor in your decision. Another exciting consideration is that one of your selected schools may be an intensive wholeness site. Schools designated as wholeness intensive learning sites are supported by our office with implementing social emotional learning and restorative practices. As a student in one of these schools, you may experience and participate in practices such as mindfulness and gain skills that help you cope and manage the stress that can come with being a student.
We wish you well with selecting a school that will make the middle and high school journey not only enjoyable, but highly productive. For more information about social emotional learning, restorative practices, and wholeness intensive learning sites, follow us at Bolt SEL on Twitter and Bolt Wholeness on Instagram. Your choice matters, and so do you.